Hi, I'm George. Today I'm gonna show you my cacti and succulent update in February. Last time I did show you in autumn my succulents and cacti, so let's see what's going on there on my plants. Let's see update. So there I have cacti seedlings from Lynn, the set plants of Avalon, and you all familiar with Lynn's channel, I'm sure, and seedling doing okay, do not growing in this time of year. It's winter in February. In my country it is in winter, it's snow, as you can see. Melting snow, but it's cold. And doing good in the springtime, they will look more beautiful. Waiting for the spring, and as you can see there, this is Mammillaria spinosissima red-headed Irishman. And Echinocereus gentry. And this is so beautiful succulent, did grow so much, so beautiful. I got it from one friend, I mean one subscriber, his friend too, and just this very beautiful plant, so great was grow nice. And dragon fruit was grow so nice, as you can see there, and another grow there, as you can see, very nice, so happy, growing. And this succulent does grow a little bit beautiful. I will show you on Instagram how it will grow in the future, so stay tuned on my Instagram Growth George, and that's it. And another plant cacti, this one, it is not growing or was grow a little bit. Name I will put on the video, so looks like it's beauty. And another one that I received from a friend too, and did not grow. No grow anything, just I do not know. It's alive or not, write in the comments. So looks like. It is dry, I do not know. I got it in the late summer, so that's it. Another cactus doing great, this one, it does not growing. My jade tree doing well and did not grow so much. Actually this plant growing slowly and I have to repot it. I decided to repot it and soon I will repot it. Cactus saguaro doing well but not growing in this time of year. So looks like. We will see in the springtime. String of pearls was grow nice and as you can see, beautiful, will grow more, and I love this plant so much, doing great just. Another cactus seedlings from Lynn, and they all doing great, more beautiful, and one of them is Echinocereus gentry, there, as you can see, it's beautiful, very nice. And this I will put the name of the video, very nice, looking good. Today I watered my succulents and cacti plants. This is my Kalanchoe Blasfieldiana and it's going to bloom. Plants in this yard going crazy, blooming yearly than last year, so that's it. Will bloom in orange, very beautiful color, this it have. So stay tuned, I will show you when it will bloom. Look at those leaves, they are very healthy. I have to water it. Kalanchoe digromantiana is doing great, but I have to repot it. As you can see, new leaf is grow and looking good, but very soon I will repot it. Maybe I will make video, stay tuned. Ice plant that I got from Grace, unfortunately it have pets and remaining only one. In this pot was 3 plants and 2 of them dried. And that's it, it is hard to grow this plant, so stay tuned, we will see, will survive or not. I am so sad because 2 baby plants like this one did dried. My echeveria looking fantastic, amazing, you can see so beautiful it is, oh my god. Green, very healthy, I bought it in summertime 2018, and so looks like amazing just. And next it is hibiscus doing very, very well. And as you can see, so beautiful leaves it have. Great plant. My big Christmas cactus was in bloom and now resting. Flower period was ended and it looking great after blooming. Let's see close up. I look forward to come the spring and move it outside. Inside it's so dark, I open the light. But if I turn off the light, lamp. It is so dark there. Amazing plant. Another Christmas cactus that I have, flower period was ended as well. So looks like it have many leaves, this plant. It is not so huge, but many leaves it have. I mean, it's not so huge that that one that I showed, very big. This is nice. You can see one dried flower. Doing great after flower. And there another Schlumbergera truncata from 2016 year. Doing great. Good, I mean. Amazing, just waiting for flower in the spring. This was in bloom in November, so that's it. Another Christmas cactus. This is very old too and did grow my parents. I can remember when I was a kid and just it was a little plant. Now it is big and it is old and it grew there on the windowsill and flower period was ended. Just it resting now and no flowers. Will bloom in April again, so we will see. It remained some dry flowers on it, as you can see there. That's it, it's amazing. And next to it growing my Marenta plant with beautiful large leaves. And I love it so much, look at those leaves. And new leaf growing there, opening. This is my aloe and it have about 6 years and it's so big plant, huge. You can see. Let's see close up. It's growing well in this time of year. Look at these beautiful leaves. And love it. Just so nice plant. This aloe. It wasn't blooming in the summer time. And that is great news. Always growing babies. I did remove them last time in September. They come to grow back. And as you can see, they're nice. My Opuntia ficus indica fruits looks like a little dehydrated. I don't know why. Write in the comments. And as well, it's doing well on the windowsill there. And as well, fruits are green. Did make fruits in the summertime and they are green. It is. Take too long time to ripe, so look forward to ripe the fruits. We will see in April maybe, I do not know. And it's beautiful. And there are some my cactus plants and they're doing great. And look at this mammillaria, something red there, some fruit, I do not know. Write in the comments. So looks like, I think it's the fruit. And this mammillaria blooming in yellow in summertime. Very nice cactus. This is Echinopsis subdenudata. It is a young plant. I had a big plant, Echinopsis subdenudata, but unfortunately I lost it root. So hope this will be okay. It is helpful, this one. And I have some Echinopsis cacti. 1, 2, 3, 4 cacti and look at this one. So many babies on it. So looks like. And all my plants there on this windowsill listen to music every day. I have radio there and that's it. Also there I planted pineapple and we will see will survive or not.
We'll send us some more time.
I also have one opuntia cactus that growing outside. It is frost tolerant and look at it. I have snow there, as you can see, but melting already. Nice opuntia.
That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. And in another video, I will show you my another house plants that I have. So stay tuned and subscribe to my channel if you want. Like this video and share. I'm George and bye.